Doing your buttons can be tricky with decreased fine motor dexterity. One tool that can help is called a button hook. So all you do is feed it through the hole and then slide it over and hook the button on the other side, pull it through, and then take the button hook off. So to learn about more tips for getting dressed independently, sign up for our Living with PD series.